You've created a time paradox. You can't go changing the future like that.